Over the Carnival weekend in Kingston, Asafa Powell, the former world record holder for the 100-meter sprint, was seen having a great time. Powell, who was along with his wife Alyshia Miller-Powell and friends, seemed to have a great weekend of party. The former track and field star really enjoyed himself. Powell broke the 100-meter world record twice, first in June 2005 with a time of 9.77 seconds and then again in May 2008 with a time of 9.74 seconds. He has consistently run the 100-meter sprint in under 10 seconds and his personal best of 9.72 seconds ranks fourth on the all-time list of men's 100-meter athletes. As of September 1, 2016, Powell has broken the 10-second barrier a record-breaking 97 times. He also holds the world record for the 100-yard dash, which he achieved with a time of 9.09 seconds in Ostrava, Czech Republic on May 27, 2010. Powell's success extends beyond individual events as he won a gold medal in the 4x 100-meter relay at the 2016 Rio Olympic Games. Revelers witnessed a week of carnival events celebrated in true Jamaican style in 2023. The costumes, music, vibe, and overall festive spirit were as special as always, calling back revelers every year. The event featured bands such as Bacchanal Jamaica, Jamaica Carnival, Xaymaca International, Xodus, Ocho Rios Carnival, and newcomers Gen XS. The event was indeed a unique expression of the island spirit and showcased to the world a carnival unique to Jamaica. The series of reveled-up activities culminated with the much-anticipated road march on April 16, 2023.